Basically, the shed is finished, but there are a few odds and ends yet. Set up the cooler and run the electrical from the garage. A little bit more painting to do, but that'll all be finished tomorrow. That will be the 11th of July. Yes, and then it should be finished. And on we go. Enjoy.